Madam President, decolonization and human rights are both important issues in the Pacific Island region. I strongly affirm the position of the Pacific Island Forum leaders in recognizing the constructive engagement by forum countries with Indonesia with respect to elections and human rights in West Papua, and the commitment to continue dialogue in an open and constructive manner.